Geronimo! That's it. Oh, fuck, there it goes. Oh, shit. I'm Rosan.
And I'm Egg. And we're back in this shit again.
I'm dead. I'm out of ammo already. Oh, God.
God.
I knew this was going to be bad. I have a Stormtrooper's aim. Oh, pills. I'm so eating that right now. Because I'm a drug addict.
No, you might as well.
Oh, there's something over there on the other side.
You're not going to explore the rest of that room?
Oh, it was in that room. Oh, no, it wasn't. Wait, can I, like... I can't open... Oh, God, I can't open it. Okay, over here. Anything good?
Handgun.
There has to be a reason for this.
For just a second, I was like, vest?
Yeah, I thought maybe, like, health boost was my... Did you hear something?
I don't know, just keep on grabbing shit.
So, any Everlore, everyone, let's do an actual proper one. Dear Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there's one thing that's different. This time we have passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim.
Can we take a moment to laugh at the fact that we know a Jim and a Janet that are married?
Oh my God, we really do.
Yeah.
Such an interesting couple.
That's a word for it. You can go back and shoot that box now.
Oh yeah, I can. Good, good. Hey, you're looking out. Mm. Bam!
Oh, goody. Worth it.
Because I immediately need it.
Let's bathe our hand.
Of all the ways to do healing, I'm still kind of like, really? Really, guys? You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, me too.
Alright.
Oh, there's something. Lots of somethings, I guess.
Yeah.
Get fluid.
Oh, wow, we're getting like... We're like, just forgot about Ethan. Ethan is no longer a main character.
Wait, machine gun ammo, yeah, is what? That said?
Yeah. We're getting a machine gun?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, we're supposed to be getting a rocket launcher, too. Oh, come on.
I think that item on the wall is what you need as well.
I'm one of you, technically.
Technically?
And general purpose fuse. Your infinite weakness.
Try shutting it behind his ass next time. I bet you that'll fucking work, though.
Son of a bitch. What's this one? Oh. Fuck! What the hell, man? That's supposed to be... You lied to me!
You gotta shut it behind him.
You lied to me, though, man. I've never had to shut it before. Okay, I think stairs is his new weakness. Alright. Around the corners. I'm expecting to find something, man. Like, I don't know if I should... You know, I... Is that her?
That is a little girl, yeah. Does that let you aim at
nope.
Watch it. What? Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
That looks just like Mia.
So the little girl came on this boat with Mia and a dude, apparently.
Wait, was there a mention of a father?
Yeah, remember in that letter he said the dad gave me a nasty look.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Mm. Who's the dad? Test subject E001 tree transport log top secret VHS. Mia Winter's cabin. Did you see that?
Yep.
Alan.
And the number E001.
Worse. She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
It was on that bottle in your inventory.
Yeah, I know.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Imprinting? Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
All right, this is getting really interesting now.
You're up.
Special Operations Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at the high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn.
Is Mia like a top secret agent?
Oh! Holy shit, we got a machine gun! Hot damn! And we have a knife! We have, like, a fucking combat knife! Holy shit!
What the fuck does Evelyn... I mean, Evie... Mia,
what does Mia do? I have no fucking idea.
She's close.
Oh. Numbers of search are distance of the target.
I guess the lower the number.
You... Really? You guess?
Well, I say guess because at one point that number was going up...
Yeah,
and bitch said, she's close.
Oh, yeah, I give you that. All right, I have to go in the elevator. So I'm going to go this way. I need to get far away from her.
Hang on, there's something on the wall back there.
There was. But it looks like a key code combination, so I wasn't really worried about it. See? It's one of those... special doors, like that one door. Yeah, another one.
She's vomiting.
That's what that is? She's really, you know... cool for looking at this.
We'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
This is getting...
God, what does fucking Mia do for a living? Because... What was our main guy?
Ethan.
So what did Ethan do for a living? Did it ever say like what
no,
Ethan did?
No, it just... didn't. They kind of just made him look like a fucking nobody. Hmm. Just like some dude like, I miss my girlfriend and I have commitment issues and I can't let go. You know what I mean?
There's something there.
Oh, more machine gun ammo. Okay, so this is apparently going to be a big fucking shoot-off, so... makes it go up.
I guess down is the way to go.
Alright, so I need to be on a different floor.
Fuck you.
Alright, so there was an elevator at one point, right? Oh, I went in a circle. Yeah, I need to go to the elevator. There she is. I tried. I tried to stop this game from ever happening.
That's actually pretty funny.
Did that work? Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's in the vent.
I know. You know, it's nice having a machine gun.
Imagine so. Okay, look at the side panel. Yeah. Is that something that you were missing shit?
Did it? I thought I just said that button wasn't responding. Oh, none of them are responding. Yeah, I just picked the wrong button. Oh, wait, let's see what happens. Oh, wow. It's magic.
Apparently.
Oh, it's magic. So, is lore-wise, all this black shit literally means, oh, Mia's been sick and vomiting?
I believe so.
Because, holy shit. That girl needs some Pepto, and we could literally solve this game.
Hmm.
Just the pink gelatinous goo that it is could literally have stopped Resident Evil 7 from becoming a thing. Am I wrong? Hey, I will swear by Pepto. That's my boy. They're really wanting me to use on my ammo, aren't they? Secret me remote bomb?
What is bomb that can be detonated by a remote control press X to detonate it. So do we set it and run or
it kinda feels like a trap item. You're not here yet, so... Oh, I'm about to deal with it. Oh, fun fact. That was kind of funny. That was a little funny.
Well, I guess that's a good thing to use when we've got, like, three or four of them chasing us next time.
Yeah, I just wanted to test it, though. You know, make sure...
No, I get it. Works. For sure, yeah. Figured that's why they gave you two.
I mean, remember Alien Isolation? Never tested anything. Felt like none of the items actually worked at all, because I was too afraid to use anything, because I thought the alien was going to rape me.
Can't wait for that movie to come out.
Oh, whatchamacallit? What was it called?
I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't
Alien have
Alien
Covenant?
Yeah, that's right.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Melt the lock?
We're getting like a torch or something?
I guess so. You think you could use the bomb to blow the lock. Wait. I didn't try going through that door. I was just set. She's fine. Come on, she can kind of wait.
Yeah, that was bomb, man. I was wondering what she was scratching.
Alright, what's in there? Everything else is chain link and that door's solid. There has to be something behind it. Oh.
Corrosive.
Wait, so the hole is literally so you put something in there?
Huh.
Seems like a horrible lock design.
Huh.
Wait, why did it turn the same color as me, the vomit?
I have no idea.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Where is she?
Where are you, Evie?
I mean, I tried this door. It didn't work. So, did she, like, teleport behind me now? Yeah, oh, yeah, there she is.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Okay, so those aren't friends. So that's something new. That means she can just make them.
Hmm.
Like, she doesn't require people.
Hmm.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. Well, fucking done. Corrosive and bombs, I'll take
that. That's actually great, because that means that didn't cost me anything. But I had everything to gain from it. So, was I going the wrong way? I guess so. I bet I have to go through that other door now.
God, I love those bombs.
Oh, no, I wish I had these more often. Holy hell, have they made life easy.
For real.
God damn it, Evelyn!
You are so grounded, Missy.
Wouldn't that be great if that's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, look, it tells us what floor the elevator stops. So she's on the third floor this time. Oh, okay. I was expecting to see another body get stuck in the elevator.
That was a smart idea, actually.
What? With the whole
thing? Like, yeah, just to keep your gun towards it?
Yeah. Oh, it's up too soon.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Alright. Now I know why it was open for me to see. Oh. I thought I was going to have to climb up. There has to be something. A jump scare somewhere. Crap, I'm only on the second floor. So I have to find a way to climb up. Ooh, can I find that Alan dude?
Damn it.
Evie's upstairs. Yep. Oh, this is the room where Alan was.
Yep.
And he no longer picks
Alan?
Up his phone.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Hmm.
Plot's thickening. Here's one of those grosses.
Woo!
I will never say no to a remote bomb.
Yeah.
Chance for survival.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm going to be screwed.
Can you make a health potion? You've got that chem fluid.
Oh, do I? And I have herbs. Shit, I didn't even realize that. Good eye.
Yeah.
That was a good roll.
There you go. This is something.
Shit. They didn't bring me up the folder, which kind of sucks. Okay, see, this is where she was before. So, I don't think I went through here last time. Oh, yeah, I did. This was also... Oh.
I think you still injured him, though. Like, he's up. But
he no, took... that's a different one. Another one spawned, like, right after him. Yeah, there's two of them. You didn't see it?
No, I meant that the guy you just shot got injured from that blast.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, I think that's why he went down so quick.
Oh.
So, the bomb, it did good.
Oh, perfect.
Yes.
Let's get this topped off. Oh, the healing.
Yeah, let me moisten my fucking hand. I'm kind of wondering if you're supposed to blow up a door.
So it doesn't fit.
Like, what does your watch say?
It only comes up if she's near.
Oh, I thought you were controlling that.
No, that was all on its own. Okay, this is where I entered. This is where I came out and the two assholes were. And... Ah!
Oh, look at that little...
Bloody handprints.
Yeah.
You know, I still stop and I think to myself once in a while, you considered playing this game in VR. Like, eventually, when it comes out for PC, mind you.
Mm-hmm.
I hope. God, can you imagine if this game comes out for the Vive, where you can actually use the motion controllers?
Oh, dude.
Oh my God, the horror would be beyond belief. Like, could you imagine having to, like, stop and, like, aim your gun with a controller?
You were going the right way, though, weren't you?
It had a big steel plate, which normally means dead end. At least I thought it did. Because I do need to go on the third floor, but, like... Oh! I went too far up, and I didn't look this way. Yeah, see? I'm not pressing any buttons.
Oh, okay.
Honestly thought that, like, hanging jacket was her. Wait. Hey, weren't we in a room just like this already? Where she made us watch...
Yep, or she made us watch...
This is where we're at right now in game.
Yep.
Let me rephrase that.
In reality.
In current time.
Oh, there's our boy.
Wait, was that him?
Yep.
You're affected.
How did
Yeah, he's setting off the watch.
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take to, control. To, you have to fight her.
What is he gonna turn into?
Things that go white. Oh, maybe not.
Ugh. Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
I'm wondering if he's the giant sea monster that knocked over the boat.
He might be. Because
he might be the first in... That's her, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, are we still in the flashback? Oh, we're infected now.
Interesting.
This is where we send a thing about to Ethan about don't coming back.
Oh, shit, I think you're right.
Yeah.
Hey, I think it's your webcam.
Yep.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
See? The bitch has your webcam.
Okay.
I'm amazed that you're not, like, geeking out about that.
Dude, it's like my it's a Logitech webcam. Everyone has a fucking Logitech webcam.
I don't have a Logitech webcam.
Are you sure?
Yeah, mine's called something fish. Or fish something. Can't remember.
So she never actually sent me. Oh, he blew her up.
We'll be together forever.
This fish is fucking grounded.
What? I really want to know what the fuck my world is for a living. Wait, what is that?
Shit.
Is that the port we were going to?
That hell of a cutscene.
You know, I hate it when cutscenes aren't done like in-game engine anymore.
Oh, when they're like...
Like, I hate it when they go CG now. Like, I used to love that shit, like, with Final Fantasy back in the day.
Yeah.
But now, I just hate it because it's like a lie.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
She just said yes, gave her a hug, and then blew her brains out.
Yeah. I'm like, sure, baby, bring it in. Pop.
Yeah. I mean, you're kind of infected and dying anyway. I mean, you might as well have, you know, gone out in style.
Yeah.
So we know there might be a machine gun around here for us now.
That's true. There might just be.
Oh, look. There's even the case. There's the elevator we crawled out of.
E-neck toxin.
Destroy any subject with... By placing a sample... Oh.
Blank this, that must first be...
I think it's just to place a sample in the container, like the one we have.
Do this, placing a sample into the container. Yeah, okay.
Mia, why can't you know what I know? I like how our laptop's gone. Ooh. Oh, it's locked, isn't it?
Yep.
Is that more machine gun?
Yep.
Can we all, like, kind of marvel on how advanced technology is in this world?
Yeah, there's a laptop.
Yep. And I mean, they can make bullets with chemicals and powder.
Yeah, for real.
I mean, that's pretty fucking crazy advanced shit. Alright, down the elevator. With secret agent Mia. Who has, like, freaking gun training and a secret lab in South America.
Yeah, seriously.
I don't hear that shit. I'm still kind of curious on what the fuck's going on with Ethan. I'm wondering why she would want Ethan. I guess because Mia loves him, and that could be like a father figure.
I don't even know if Mia loves him, because Mia's been fucking a dick to us.
Well, she did just send that whole like little thing about stay away, forget, you know, have a happy life, forget about me.
Yeah.
I mean, that feels like something you would say to a person that you loved if you wanted them to be happy, right? I mean, ideally that sounds like... Oh, so we did make port. This is exactly where that cutscene happened. Because those are the big boop things that blew up.
Yeah. Look. You are correct. Two pairs of boops.
Save the tatas. Wow, the Barker, or Baker?
Baker, yeah.
Have a horrible place, like... No wonder they got a courtyard. They bought their house so cheap because it was near a chemical research plant.
You are obsessed with the courtyard.
They have a fucking courtyard, man. That's not fair.
Like, for like four episodes now, you've been talked about that courtyard. You just want a courtyard? That
really?
Like
Do I have to bring up the fucking candles? You want to talk about the candles?
What candles?
Really? You don't remember?
The candle with the cake?
No, not that one. The little ones you light for mosquitoes?
Oh, well, I'm just saying that's a real thing. So I still don't know what that's called. Manila? Hey, from a bomb.
Huh, sweet, fantastic.
I bet you gotta blow up that shit.
I don't know. Because I still have the whole rest of this to explore. Oh, look, I have another elevator to go in.
Captain's cabin. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh, no. Son of a... Wait a minute.
Ship map. Lug wrench.
That was the shot.
Damn it.
There's a key somewhere. I can use that lug wrench or something. I have to. Because I want that bomb and machine gun. Like, why the fuck would you actually need that?
A bomb and machine gun in your office?
Yes.
Who knows?
Just a case for the zombie apocalypse.
Like, I could understand the machine gun.
On a boat.
Yeah. International boat? Fuck yeah, man. Fucking Somalian pirates and shit. If I was a captain of a boat, I would definitely keep a locked gun in my room.
Okay. Fair enough.
Huh. A bomb, I think, is a little excessive. I don't think I'd keep a locked bomb in my room.
Oh.
Well,
maybe it still works.
Terrifying.
Ethan.
Oh.
Ethan's on S2.
I hope I make it in time.
The very bottom of the ship.
Okay. Bottom level.
Well, my wristwatch is still bleeding.
Liar.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Shoot her! You had the gun in the other hand!
Seriously, just...
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
All right. And we're back.
And we're back. Here we go.
We got the fuse, and we actually ended up finding the key for the machine gun.
Yeah.
Yeah, motherfuckers. So, well. Die, motherfucker! Oh. I might be getting too cocky. Oh, shit!
Did not expect that.
No, I don't think I've ever seen it do that before. Have you?
No.
Like, I've seen it do a lunge attack, but I've never seen it lunge and then pull. Oh, I'm sorry, Sandy. I didn't mean to scare you.
You relax. Good girl.
She gets scared.
She's such a cute weird dude. She's all, why are you yelling, Daddy? I don't understand.
She doesn't call me Daddy. She's like, person I'm currently living with. I know my place with that dog.
That's sad.
It isn't like, aww, you... Daddy! Blah, blah, blah. No, it's more like there's no one else around. And this guy's.
Wait, so who's her parent then if there is one?
I don't fucking know.
Maybe your mom?
Everyone but me.
She does seem to love your mother a lot.
She loves everybody. She loves my mom. She loves mom too. She loves you. She loves everybody else. Like, if everybody anyone else, Rose. Like, even right now,
everybody but
since
Rose
you're
son.
Here. She will love you more than she will me. And the only time she actually will go out for affection towards me is either A, I'm here all by myself, or there's another dog waging for my attention.
Oh. Jealous little bitch, aren't you?
Oh, extremely. Like, it was so funny. Like, you know I've been dog sitting, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I was there, and the other dog, Hussie, he, like, hops up on my leg. Shit.
Like,
wanting attention. And, oh, wait, is that going to send them both off at the same time or one at a time?
If it does, wait till he's in the middle. just...
I gotta say to that, you asshole.
Yeah, but I think he just ignited one, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. So I know his vomit can blow it. So, in other words, I can't just riddle diddle.
Fucking... Oh, that hit him, though.
Oh, that's a plus. Hey, that actually worked out. We wasted three on the asshole.
That's not too bad. I mean, first time around, we used two on him. I think it's about two bombs no matter what.
Yeah. But, so yeah. So when the other dog was around, I was like, wait. No. You need to be vying for my attention.
Wait, did you take Sandy with you?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Because they have a fence in the yard there and it's open. And I want her to have other dogs to play with. Even though I show her tons of love, I don't get any in return.
How does, Hoss and her get along?
Oh, fantastically.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think Hoss would get along with another dog.
Oh, yeah, they made sure I did not, with their powers combined, they made sure I did not sleep last night. Oh, damn. Oh.
Ethan.
He's alive.
What you call Ethan. That living?
Ethan?
Oh, god damn it.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting, isn't it?
Yeah.
But you notice it's the only two members of the family we cured that showed up there?
He doesn't love him. I can make him love me.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Can I? Mia!
There's no time! Here, take this.
What's this?
Give me the machine gun too.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Oh shit, Mia's about to go ballistic.
No. Mia, no. No.
Did she turn? Nope.
Kill.
Yep.
Kill it. Kill you and that slut. Have a good time.
Okay. Oh, no, this is one that's had to fight back.
Yeah, there's a door on the side there.
I think it's covered in pus.
I thought you loved me!
Yeah, it's a fight.
I do love you, bitch.
That's why I'm beating the shit out of you right now. Yeah. You only made me that fucking sandwich. No, that's horrible. That really is a horrible thing. So, oh no, I don't want to see her human looking. Can I loot your body at least when we're done? Oh, we just officially killed Mia.
I'll go kill that bitch.
Why, Mia? Why?
Oh, and now that door is, looks like you can go through it.
Damn it.
She didn't drop
that's actually so sad.
What the fuck are you?
We both kind of had different reactions to that. It is sad, though, but at this point, we've killed Mia so many times, I wasn't actually expecting her to die.
Yeah, me too, actually.
And honestly, now that we've seen freaking Papa over there, I'm not even sure if he's dead. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I don't... It's all your fault. Like, I don't think they're gonna have him come back anymore.
The question is, do you think they're dead-dead? Or do you think, like, that we show them at the end of the game?
I don't know. Oh, look, we're... Is that the house?
I have no idea.
All I know is we technically have Lucas still. Zoe's gone.
Yeah, look at all the dead fish.
Oh, yeah, that's super creepy. And here's another thing. Hmm. If Jack is able to come back... Oh, no, I don't think Marguerite's going to come back because Jack even said, you killed my wife.
Yeah.
So maybe it's safe to say Marguerite is dead. Jack is dead.
And there was a helicopter. Did you see that?
No, I didn't. I missed it.
Yeah.
It's Umbrella. I mean, this is a Resident Evil game, so...
Well, apparently doesn't one of the DLCs have one of the old guys in it?
Does it?
I think so.
I actually haven't gotten the season pass for the DLC or anything, so... I probably will, though, to be honest with you. This game has been... It's bright out. The sun's coming out. I just noticed that.
Oh, nice.
It actually started off, like, you know, light, and it's been getting darker, and now it's actually getting bright again. Wait. Is my... All my shit gone for good now? Hmm. That'll be... That kind of sucks. Do you see what's on there? Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Hang on. Hang on. Look at that helicopter again.
You're trying to look at the symbol?
Yeah.
I can't tell what it is.
I mean, doesn't that kind of look like a hexagon, which is what the umbrella
thing is? Kind of.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
That's what we're
at. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Nice.
Not yet.
You've taken Mia's thing.
Oh, shit.
Hey. That means we got a machine gun, right? If we have her things. Yes, it does. Hot diggity damn.
That's not what I'm worried about right now.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Okay, I'm going to have to keep that one.
Hey, we have a better knife now. For what that's worth.
Oh, yeah. I guess so. Hi, puppy. You need to stop knocking into the microphone.
Yeah. Come here, dog.
Come. Yeah, there you go. I know you're as happy as we are.
Shit.
All these choices now.
I know.
Obviously the machine gun, because, you know.
You got tons of ammo for it.
Yeah. Dead. Like how... Mindset. I want the grenade launcher because I want something big.
And then at least one handgun of some sort, maybe?
Yeah, because I'm going to shoot down my handgun ammo. Here's my thing, though. I don't want to give him my shotgun, either.
But I don't think you should carry the shotgun and the machine gun.
No, I shouldn't. How much shotgun ammo? I only have 13 shells. We'll hold it off for a little bit.
Yeah.
But I do have 30 handgun ammo.
There you go. Actually, you got like 60 handgun ammo.
I know. I have a fuck ton, but I'm not taking all that out right now. All right, so. Oh, we're like 7 hours in. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, let's see how many coins do we have these days.
Yeah.
Hey, we got 5. Okay, so.
I think that's worth one thing. What was it? Not ship swap. Stabilizer.
Looks like a whatchamacallit.
Stabilizer. Increases reloading speed.
Hmm.
Okay. That or the magnum. I mean.
Yeah, the magnum is saved for more coins.
Yeah. This feels like a new game plus type of game. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know,
yes.
Before we make this decision, we're actually kind of high on time. We probably should just cut it real quick.
Oh. Yeah, I guess we should end this episode since it went on for like an hour and 15 minutes.
Yeah. Well, actually, hour 7.
Oh, well, there you go.
We have like 38 that we're going to put in the video.
All right, guys. Well,
maybe.
Hope you liked it.
No promises.
And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time on Resident Evil.
Why did he crouch?
7.
That's weird.
Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah. You need to do the like, comment, subscribe.
I did say that.
Yeah, I
literally said all of that.
Did you? I heard you say Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, I literally said, all right, guys, like, share, subscribe. Da 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 da.
I heard Dragon Ball Z.
Trust me, I said all that. You're good.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
I gotta take a piss. I've been holding that in for like an hour.